Alright, welcome guys. Another Maxpedition review for you. This is going to be on my 3-day camping system. Alright, and it involves two bags, the Maxpedition Falcon 2 backpack, as well as the Maxpedition Proteus VersaPack, which I'm using as a waist pack. Okay, now the Falcon 2 carries the majority of my gear. It's a 25 liter pack, 20 cubic inches, and it can also hold a 100 ounce water reservoir. So it's not, you know, a really large bag. You know, some camping bags are 3,000 cubic inches and up. Maxpedition also makes a larger pack than this, which is the Vulture 2, I believe, and I think that's closer to 3,000 cubic inches. But this pack is the one I chose for the system that I've set up with it. It's actually got two Maxpedition bottle holders, one on either side, the 12x5 on this side, and the 10x4 on this side. And that gives me a lot more room, extra water carrying capacity. You know, you really can't use the bag alone for a 3-day system. So I added the Proteus waist pack, which gives me all of my camp tools, snacks, some first aid, and other items. And I can drop the pack and go around camp and take care of my shelter building, fire making, and anything else that I may need. My GPS can stay in here, compass, you know, just snacks, whatever it may be. You can throw right in here. If you need to take off the bulk of the weight and rest, you can still have all of your tools and a plenty of amount of capability right here on your waist. So that's really the only way I've found to make this pack work in a 3-day system. But absolutely love it. As you can see, the straps do not interfere with one another. It's got the sternum strap, 1 inch, with a little bit of elastic on it, so it gives you some flex. It's got the waist strap, 1.5 inch strap. And then the Maxpedition Proteus pack has a 2-inch strap. So they all sit at different levels, allowing you to wear all of these packs together. As you can see, they do not touch. You can get your hand in there, right there. And if you wanted to, you can lean back and kind of rest the weight on the center of your body. But if you don't want to do that, they do not conflict with each other. And that was the deciding factor for using two packs as my camping system for 3 days. I really like the waist pack idea too. Again, just being able to have all of the capability you need around camp. And many other places right around your waist is just absolutely great. You know, the fact that you can wear it with a backpack is even better without them interfering with one another. Adam over at Equip to Endure actually uses the Falcon 2, same backpack, but with a SaberCat bag, also by Maxpedition, but it's the larger variation of their waist packs, or VersaPacks I'll call them, because they do have a really nice carry handle. You can wear them as a shoulder bag, as a carry bag, or the waist strap as seen. But really nice setup. Everything, you know, lines up on your body very well. Here's the hose to my 3-liter hydration reservoir that's currently in the bag. And then on the right side over here, I have my 32-ounce Nalgene. And over here, I have a Jetboil cooking system with eating utensils and a few other things, extra fuel in this 12x5 water bottle holder here, or bottle holder, or Jetboil holder, as it were. But anyway, you know, the straps are great, distributes the weight very well. The pack sits very high on your back. You know, it's not sagging down here. They do have straps at the top of the shoulder to cinch that pack up, so that's great. You know, fully adjustable. Everything on here is adjustable. A lot of different compression straps that we'll get into on the bag, and a lot of different carrying methods. As you can see here, just got a PDA phone holster. My iPhone 4 fits right in there. I'm using it to video right now. But also got a little clip light here by Countycom. It clips over Molly webbing, so if it's dark out and I need to see what's in my waist pack, I can do so without having to use a full flashlight or headlamp. So really like that. Nice little device here. I've done a review on that. It's the SO-LED, available at Countycom.com. But I'm going to go ahead and switch the views on the camera and show you guys the contents of the bag and the carrying capability, as well as some other sizes and features. So stay tuned.